Breathing, met up for a coffee, and just about to head off for Corryong. Here we are, just cruising into Ensay. Lovely day, a little bit of cloud up there, but still, yeah, nice, 19 degrees. Taking the scenic route to Omeo here, Castleless Road. Lovely bit of road, some nice twisties, great scenery. Even though there's hardly a cloud in the sky, 12 degrees up here on the temperature sensor, and yeah, a bit of wind chill, and certainly has the heater grips cranked up, loving it. Turning back onto the Great Alpine Road again now, headed to Omeo. Omeo out there in front of us with water in. Doesn't happen all that often, but she's got plenty in there at the moment. And here we go, a bit of gravel, sort of opening up the pack a bit just to let the dust settle. But yeah, it's in good nick, the road. I'm going to let them get a bit further ahead to get out of the dust. Mark back behind me on his AT. A few corrugations through here, but generally the road's not in too bad a nick. A little bit of loose gravel on top, but yeah, cruising along, all good. Nice little creek out there, not sure which one it is, I'll find out later on. But yeah, very scenic. Great old bridge. Exhibition Creek. And back onto the gravel again. Gibbo State Forest, so I'd say that that is the Gibbo River, which is now down there on the right, which we've been following along for a while. And yeah, I've caught a few Macquarie perch out of the Gibbo River and camped on the side of that at Dartmouth. Nice spot, yeah. Beautiful. There's not another bend coming up. And a few more corrugations. From the fires, probably the 2019 fires I'd say. She's burnt pretty hot when she's gone up that hill by the looks of it. Yeah, bloody oh. Magnificent scenery though. Loose rocks on the road, a bit of a shitty buddy surface to ride on, but at worst, probably rather this than wet slippery clay. Can't see any water at the moment, but Dartmouth Dam's down there below us to the left. And heading up over the top of the range here at the moment. Still on this shitty loose rock. Lake Dartmouth out there. That's as much as I can zoom in, but yeah, there's Lake Dartmouth out there. getting into New South Wales. Woohoo! Jeez, we might be lucky to get a seat at the fire at the Gingellic Hotel. What the hell's going on here? This is what you call a popular biker's bar. Wow. So it's the Murray River out there, Malwa Golf Course just up there, and the Gingellic Pub's just across the river apparently. Yeah, top little spot to camp. Here on the left, heading up towards Angler's Rest, up the Amio Highway. And a glorious bit of road it is.
What are we doing, the gravel road? Yeah.
Some water coming down there in the floods. National Corvette. Duck.
See you later. Thanks for a good ride. It'll be there, mate. Won't happen overnight, but it will happen. Thanks for the invite. Yeah.
All washed, ready for the next ride. Bring it on, guys.